Mr. Speaker, in March, when I presented the Assembly budget, and Matthew 13, I indicated to this House our commitment to take deliberate strategic steps with the required discipline to fix the economy. Such was the crisis that we were expected to do little more than just borrow more to incur more debt, but not for the purpose of growing the economy, but rather for servicing a fast increase in debt. Thankfully, President Akufo-Addo came into office with a positive mindset and inspired all of us to see the invisible, feel the intangible. So, President Akufo-Addo, with a positive mindset, inspired us all to see the invisible, to feel the intangible, and to achieve the impossible. I'm happy to note that we have turned the economy around. And our policies are yielding results. Restoring hope and bringing relief to Ghanaians. Personally, it is heartwarming when a parent runs up to you and says, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for putting money in my purse. Because she did not have to pay 2,000 CDs for her two daughters in SHS. Or when an excited teacher trainee shows you the test message notification of his allowance received. Yet these are just two examples, Mr. Speaker, of the promises some said were impossible to fulfill. Thank you.